When you search on Google, by default your search results are customized to your current region. You can choose different regions to see search results from different regions. Before jump into the video, please subscribe and follow our social media channels for more videos and post updates. When I search on Google for local news, I can see the current region, the United Arab Emirates local website's news. Now if I want to see United Kingdom local news, by sitting in the United Arab Emirates, need to set the target region as the United Kingdom. Please follow the steps. Click on Settings. Click on Search Settings. Scroll down. Under Region Settings, you can see the list of countries. Choose the United Kingdom. Save. Now you can notice search results from the United Kingdom. When you select the United States, it's displayed the United States local news. The same search settings, you can set on Chrome home page. Click on Settings. Click on Search Settings. Here you can increase results per page. To open each result in a new tab, check this box. Under Region Settings, you can see the list of countries. Choose the target region. Save. Under Search Settings, click on Language. Here you can choose the preferred language. There is another way to get more accurate search results by using the Advanced Search option. Explore your search options. Hope these settings will help you to get search results from different countries and languages. Thank you for watching and following.